Students, good morning. Today I am going to teach you chapter 4, heat. First question is, what do you mean by the term heat? What is heat? Most of the students, they all know very well, heat is a form of energy. Heat is a form of energy. But heat is a form of energy. It also makes us feel sensation. As we touch any hot object, we just feel sensation of hotness. So, you must know heat is a form of energy. Which makes us feel sensation, which make us feel sensation. Sensation means what? When we touch any hot object or cool object, then we feel sensation of hotness or coldness, means a feeling, that is sensation. Sensation of hotness or coldness. It means, if I will give you an iron rod. Iron is good conductor of heat. If I will provide you a candle and allow this iron rod to heat up. If I allow to heat one end of the iron rod, to heat, the heat transfer from the hotter region of this iron rod to the colder region. And finally, the other reason observation. What you will observe finally, as we heat one end of the iron rod, it becomes hotter region. The heat transfer from the hotter region to the colder region, and finally heat transfer from from the one reason, that is hotter reason, towards the colder reason, and finally the older reason of the iron rod also get heated up, It means finally you will observe this practically. The second thing that you will have to come to know about is conclusion. What you have concluded finally, what here you have just noticed, the heat transfer from hotter region to colder region. I think it is clear to you all. But finally, what you have concluded? Heat always transferred from the hotter region to the colder region. Finally, we have concluded that transfer of heat always took place from hotter region to colder region, and finally the colder region also become hotter. So heat is a kind of energy. This thing you must have to learn, that always heat transfer from the hotter region to the colder region. MCQs question, short answer, very short answer type question will be asked based on transfer of heat. Other question, as in iron rod, iron is a solid object, so the particles in solid, they are arranged very closely, to each other, so particles are responsible for sharing heat to one another, This I have, and you all have noticed that each and every particles are arranged very compactly. There is no space in between the particles, so they just share heat to one another, and finally make the transfer of heat easily from one particles to another. These mode of conduction of heat is called as conduction. In solid, the transfer of heat took place by this mode of transfer of heat. Transfer of heat. So question from this topic, mode of conduction of transfer of heat is what? It always took place in a solid. Conduction always takes place in